of the other proton, traveling in the other direction, produces a collision with the energy of 14 tera-electron volts. Upon a collision, all this energy becomes hundreds of different kinds of particles. It is in these conditions which, if it exists, the Higgs boson will be created by the LHC and detected by ATLAS.